All right, here's test number one. Let's see with the carbon seal disconnected if we created a harmonic disbalance on the drive shaft here, wobbling at 39 inches.